that is now sending out our public health officials to also go and take water samples from water sources, which is ongoing, and also as well treating most of the boreholes. What we have seen also is like a case now in Kisauni, in one of the districts, which more normally have access to piped water. So we have only one or two cases there. So we also suspect maybe the piped water could be having contamination. So what we also ask the Department of Water is to go ahead and ensure that tests are done to ensure at least the safety of the water. But what we've also done is to stop food vending across the county, particularly in open spaces, and also looking at the food handlers so that they have their certificates. So we've done that general surveillance using public health officials. We've also sent people to various schools, so that their schools have been visited, to give health education. And we're preparing public sheets to distribute across the county, across schools and other facilities.